This case considered the issue of res ipsa loquitur, and whether or not a shop owner was presumed to be negligent when a pedestrian was injured by a falling barrel of flour. In this case, a man was walking on the street next to a shop when a barrel of flour fell onto him from above and injured him. He brought an action against the owner of the shop in negligence. However, the shop owner objected to this and argued that they were not negligent and that there was no evidence that they